So started my career in Houston as a support contractor, again, working in safety and mission assurance. And how I felt when I was there, again, I was working in mission control, it very much was a badge of society. I mean, I sat as myself working as a contractor, I sat next to another contractor. We had managers in that room that were NASA, some that were contractors. And I kind of felt very prideful to be part of this badgeless society. Later in my career, I had the opportunity to switch and become part of the NASA team, and I saw it as an opportunity to help make sure I could send that message forward more that, you know, contractors need to be treated as our equals. You know, we all are working together. It is very much a battle society, and we all bring different strengths to the table. NASA can help maybe be that consistency to make sure lessons learned are carried forward, but we constantly need to bring in different support contractors where we can to make sure we're thinking outside the box, having that diverse thought, and really being progressive and innovative wherever we can. I had an amazing opportunity to get to work shuttle at a point in my career that I never thought I'd have the chance to do. Again, as a kid, I got to watch the shuttle launch and wasn't something I thought I'd have a chance to be a part of. I came in late in the game and was able to be a part of trying to help that transition from that full government oversight vehicle where we approve and own this vehicle to where the agency's going now with this commercialization push. So, on shuttle, I had the opportunity to try to help drive that cultural transformation for my team in the safety and mission assurance area to help them look more at a risk-based approach. And we're doing that more and more now with commercial crew, with commercial cargo, with things the launch services program that I work for is doing, where we're trying to make sure the government isn't driving the business model to get to low Earth orbit. We're letting commercial companies bring it forward, and we're trying to help make sure we give them the lessons learned that we have from our 50 years of experience getting to low Earth orbit and helping them find the way to do it to serve the greater good of this world and bring more people access, not just NASA.